Zohrab is a professional photographer born in Jordan, son of Armenian refugees, publisher of 22 books, and traveler of the world. This video is a photo journey of Zohrab's life. His work and voyages with King Hussein of Jordan are showcased. This is Zohrab, 13 years old, at Studio Hike in downtown Amman. This is the photography competition in 1974 that Zohrab won. The late Queen Aliya held the contest and rewarded Zohrab. This is the picture that won the competition. This is the black iris, Jordan's rare national flower. Queen Aliya introduced Zohrab to King Hussein and the royal family. This is the first time Zohrab met King Hussein. He was 25 years old. Please enjoy the rest of the images that showcase Zohrab's journey. This is Harrison Ford and Petra at the filming of Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade. And this is Sean Connery with Queen Noor. This is Princess Aliya and King Hussein going through Zohrab's first book, King and Country. This is in 1999. Four U.S. presidents attended the funeral of King Hussein. This is the day the nation grieved. The next chapters of Zohrab's journey is what he has captured throughout his travels. Thank you. In 2013, Zohrab went on a fundraising trip to Everest for the King Hussein Cancer Center, and he published a book. In 2014, Zohrab went on a fundraising trip to Kilimanjaro for the King Hussein Cancer Center, and he published a book. Thank you for watching. Zohrab is still taking pictures worldwide, and his current goal is to produce a movie about his journey with the late King Hussein.